Ou to start learning computer programming. Three parts. Choosing a language. Learning the language. Touching yourself. Programming is lots of fun and extraordinarily useful. It allows you to be creative and also opens up wide range of new careers for you. If you want to learn another program, read a tutorial below for an explanation of where to go and what to study. Choosing a language. Choose a programming language. Computer programming is done as essentially a set of written instructions that the computer flows, also known as binary coding. These instructions can be written in a number of different languages, or these are simply different ways of organizing the instructions and text. Different languages tend to be used to create different types of programs. Ou ver, se chose a language that you feel is relevant to what you want to do. If you decide that a language does not suit your needs, you can always move on to a new language. Consider C, C++, C número and related languages. These languages are mainly used for creating standalone computer applications suas gamas. C and C++ are difficult languages to learn for a beginner, but not impossible. Learning technology via in-depth understanding of not only programming, most programming languages inherit some concept or theater from C and C++, but also of a computer works. They are popular and widely used, though C número, a language very similar to Java. Is starting to become much more common. Consider Java or JavaScript. These are good languages to learn if you want to work on making web plugins, JavaScript, or mobile apps, Java. These languages are very much in demand right now, so they are handy to know. Keeping in that Java and JavaScript are completely different languages, despite the similarity in names. Python. Python is a very versatile language used widely across several platforms. Despite being extremely powerful, it is an easy language for a beginner to pick up, sugive it a tri. Consider PHP. PHP stands for PHP, Hypertext Processor. It is a web programming language and relatively easy to learn due to its tipping and popularity. Popularity Master will be several useful tutorials on the language. It is a great language for servers and programming. Don't limit yourself to these languages. There are tons of programming languages, all with varying uses. If you want to work as programmer, you will definitely need to know more than so learn as many as you can. Your best bet will be to look at ads for the sort of job if you want to get and look for the common language that they ask for. Learning the language. Think about going to school. Will most companies hiring a programmer will care more about your skills than the college you went to or your grades. It greatly helps to have a college degree to point to. You will learn more efficiently if you teach yourself, while getting expert guidance from your teachers, and maybe your friends. There are often scholarships and grants available to those doing degrees in this field. Don't feel intimidated by the price tag of a degree, it is possible. Learn from online universities. O material do an online degree it fees and the atual degree at the end of your attending a free program like meets wonderful Coursera, you can learn a lot about programming from these structure de courses. Using online tools. Use free services like Google's University Consortium or Mozilla's Developer Network to learn more about programming. These companies want more developers to help their platforms flourish and their resources can be some of the best on the web. Learn using online tutorials. There are lots of programmers with websites where they will teach you the individual basics, as well as a few tricks. Loucup tutoriales ontem linguagem ou ante tu liarnto fintese. Mani free online classes área veilaba tu liarn coding from. TK Academy te achas computer coding, witness e tutoriales and videos. Code Academy is a nuter free site tu liarn from. With step by step tutorials ponto barra inversa. Start on GIF can. Terar several programs designed to teach kids to program. Programs like Mits Scratus are very helpful and on Gerio R. Tiazier it will be to pick up. Like a new language. Avoid kids. As tese rarely teas anything is a full. Touching yourself. Start with a good blockcore tutorial on programming. Get a good, current blockcore a programming language you want to learn. Reviews on Amazon or similar sites do usually help you identify helpful blocks from helpful ones. Get a interpreter for that language. A interpreter is just a noter computer program boot it will convert this over retaining a programming language into machine code so you can see things work. Lots of programs are available and you will need to choose one that is appropriate for you. React a block. Take examples of the programming language from the block and put it into your interpreter. Try changing the examples and making the program do different things. Try putting to your own ideas to form a working program. Start with simple things, like a program to convert currencies, and work your way up to more complex things as you continue reading and learning about a programming language. Learn a new language. Once you start actively programming your first language, you may want to learn a second one. You'll get the most out of learning a second programming language if you pick on that uses a radically different paradigm than the one you started with. For instance, if you started in Shem, you need to learning your Java next. If you started in Java, you could learn Perl or Python. Continue programming and trying new things. To be a good programmer you, at the very least, have to keep up with changing technology. It's a constant learning process, and you should always be learning new languages, new paradigms, and most importantly, programming new things.